a lot of people follow and look at what ARK Invest and Cathie Wood are buying on a day-to-day basis. If you go to ARK Invest website, you can see at the end of every trading day what stocks they've added or what stocks they've, you know, sold from their portfolio. They have a complete list of all of their ETFs. And Cathie Wood, when the stock market dropped the other day, she bought a lot more Tesla, a lot more of 10x Genomics, a lot more of Twitter, Unity Software, and a number of other companies. So you don't want to just buy stocks because ARK Invest is buying them, but it's important to see what they are buying, because a lot of these stocks are great companies and are innovative companies that next 5 to 10 years are going to be massive players, that have potential to be massive players in their, you know, respective industries. So let's just go over a couple stocks they bought. ARK Invest, they bought when the market went down. They bought 177,000 shares of Tesla, worth about $123 million. That's, Tesla was at all-time highs of around $900 a share at one point. Now, the other day, it dropped as low as $620 a share, and that's when they, you know, they scooped up more shares. In addition to Tesla, they also bought more 10x Genomics. It's a genomic stocks that I talked about a month and a half ago on our main channel. They bought about 65,000 shares of that. They bought 911,000 shares of Twitter, 123,000 shares of Spotify. So they bought a lot of, you know, health stocks and technology stocks. But the one that I like really in particular out of the main holdings that they got is Spotify. All the companies are great, but Spotify, what I like about them is that they're really pushing heavy into the podcasting space to try to compete with companies like YouTube and just Apple's podcast. And I think Spotify is making major moves in that space already. They already signed exclusive agreements with Joe Rogan, with a number of other top influencers. And I think that's really going to help out Spotify solidify itself in the podcast arena. Because they also have video now on their podcast on the platform, so you could even watch podcasts, the video portion of them on Spotify as well. So they're really pushing into that. Spotify is a great company. If you ask anyone, most people listen or use Spotify at least on a daily basis, and definitely a stock that I like. I'm invested in. ARK Invest likes it, and I think with all of the innovation they're doing and their push for podcasting, I think something you want to keep an eye out on at least. But let me know your thoughts. What do you guys think of Spotify?